just set up some new water effects. It's actually smoke, but you know, we'll pretend it's water. It's a package from Supression Flight called Wet Operations. It's something you have to manually install in the aircraft configuration file, whatever you want to use it with. I managed to get it up and running in the CaptainSim 777. If I didn't make the videos, this isn't something I would really even mess around with installing, but for the visual value in the videos, I think it's worth it.